Hi friends, welcome to your favorite YouTube channel Exam 4. In this video, we came with some more important questions which is going to ask in all the competitive exams like RRB, Bank PO, Clerical, SSC and all the other competitive examinations. So by having these questions, you will gain some knowledge and it will be very useful to attend the competitive exams. Now we will see the questions in detail. First question, the element common to all the acid. What is the element? Comment your answer in the comment section. We will reveal the answer within few seconds. And the right answer is option 1. Hydrogen is the element which is common to all the acids. Next question. Which country has been labeled as currency manipulator by the US? Right answer is option 4, China. Next question. India's first 3D smart traffic signal named as IntiLights is launched in which city? And the answer is option 4. India's first 3D smart traffic signal is launched in Mohali. Next question. The property of a substance to absorb the moisture from the air on exposure. What is it called? Right answer is option 4. Deliquescence. Next question. The inert gas which is substituted for nitrogen in the air used by deep sea dives for breathing. What is it? And the answer is option 1, helium. Next question. In which of the following activities silicon carbide is used? Answer is option 1. It is used in cutting very hard substance. Next question. What is the average salinity of seawater? Correct answer is option 3. The average salinity of seawater is 3.50%. Next question. When an iron nail gets rusted, iron oxide is formed. And the answer is option 1. When an iron nail gets rusted, iron oxide is formed with an increase in the weight of the nail. Next question. Which of the following is used as a lubricant? Right answer is option 3. Graphite is used as a lubricant. Next question. Among the various allotropes of carbon,
and the right answer is option 2. Among the various allotropes of carbon, diamond is the hardest and graphite is the softest. These are all general knowledge related questions.
Thank you for watching this video. Please share and subscribe our channel for more videos.